Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal and here are 4 things you just can't miss this Startup Saturday. Gurgaon-based startup Milk Basket is on a roll just 4 years into the business ecosystem and it has acquired Noida-based grocery delivery platform Veggie India for an undisclosed amount. The acquisition bulletin doesn't end here. Online pharmacy startup Netmeds announced that it has acquired health tech platform Kiwi Health in a cash and stock deal. The digital payments market is experiencing interesting times. Google Pay announced that it is partnering with merchant-oriented platform Pine Labs to expand its offline spaces. This week saw 2 student rental startups catching the eye of the investors. The 15 billion market, which caters to the needs of 10.4 million students, saw Stanza Living and Oxford Camps raise $4.4 and $8 million.